Exercise 7.2, 28th sum, verify that debt of ABC equal to debt of A, debt of B. If A is equal to 3 by 3 matrix and then B is equal to 3 by 3 matrix. So first to find out AB value, next to find out debt of AB. So both of them equal. The answer is both of them equal. So the first of all, given that the value is, given that the matrix is, let us A that is equal to the value of this one 4, 3, minus 2, 1, 0, 7, 2, 3, minus 5. That is the A value. Next to B, B is equal to, the B value is 1, 3, 3, minus 2, 4, 0, 9, 7, 5. B value. So first multiple of AB, so AB that is equal to A matrix. So 4, 3, minus 2, 1, 0, 7, 2, 3, minus 5. Okay, va? Next one, 1, 3, 3, minus 2, 4, 0, 9, 7, 5. So, that is equal to the first row, first column. So, 4 into 1 is going to 4. 3 into 2, minus 2. So, minus 6. 3 into this one, minus 9. So, minus 18. The first one, next first row, second column, 3 into 4 into 3, 12, 3 into 4, plus 12, minus 2 into 7, minus 14, okay, ma? So next one, first row, third column, so 3 into 3, this one 3, 3 in 4 into 3 is going to 12, next 3 into 0, plus 0, next minus 2 into 5, minus 10. Okay, first row completed. So let us take the second row. 1 into 1. 1 into 1 is equal to 1. 1 into g 1 into 0 into minus 2 is going to 0. 7 into this one 9. 7 9s are 63. So this one plus 63. Okay, ma'am. So next one. 1 into 3 is equal to 3. 0 into 4 is equal to 0. 7 into 7 is equal to 49. Next 1 into 3 is equal to 3. Next 0 into 0 is equal to 0. 7 into 5 is equal to 35. Next 2 into 1 is equal to 2. 3 into minus 2, minus 6. So 5 into minus 45. 5 into 9, 45 minus. So 2 into 3 is equal to 6. 3 into 4 is equal to 12. 5 into this one is equal to minus 35. Next one. 1 into 3. 1 into 3 is equal to 6. 3 into 0. 0. So next 5 into 5. Minus 25. So multiplication is completed. Next there is equal to into the first one. So the first one is going to. So first one is equal to minus 20. First one is going to minus 20. Next one. So next minus 20 first one. So next one, this one multiply of this is equal to 10. So next one is going to 2. Next this one is going to 64. Next one 52, the next one 38, this one minus 49, so next to this one minus 17, next to the last one minus 19. Okay, that is the value of AB. Okay, ma. Next to find out the debt of AB, that is called the determinant of AB. So to find the determinant of AB, so the first one. Debt of AB that is equal to determinant of AB. So determinant of AB is equal to determinant of AB is equal to the first one minus 20 into minus 20 into. So the cross multiplication of this one 52 into 19 is equal to 52 into 19 is equal to minus 9. 88, 52 into 9, minus 988, the first one. So minus 2 is a number, minus 20 is a number. The entire column, entire row should be closed. The remaining value should be this one. So the first multiplication, then the second multiplication. The first multiplication is minus 9988. Next 17 into 38. 17 into 38 is equal to 646. So this one plus 646. Okay. The next one minus 10 into minus 10 into minus 10 into. So in the entire column, entire row should be closed. 64 into 19. 64 into 19. 19 is equal to minus value minus 1216. Next one minus formula minus. Next multiple of this one 38 into 49 minus minus and plus 1864. That is 1864. This one 1862. Okay. So this one 1862. The last one 2 into. Next one plus 2 into the first 64 into 17. 64 into 17 minus of into minus 10 88. Minus 10 88. Okay, ma? Minus 10 88. The next one cross multiply of next term 49 into 52. 49 into 52 is equal to minus 25 into minus into minus plus 25 48. Okay. That is the biggest multiplication. So next one, so that is equal to minus 20 into, so this one is minus 9 88 plus 646 is going to minus 342. Next one minus 10 into minus 1216 plus 1862. So that is equal to 646. This is going to 646. Next plus 2 into next one, the last one is going to minus 1088 plus 2548 is going to 1460. Okay, ma? So that is equal to this one multiplication of this one is going to minus 86840 minus this one minus minus plus 6840. So this is the first one value. Okay. Next one is going to minus 6460. Next to plus 2 times of. So this is called a, this is called a 2. This is called a first one 0, remaining 2. So this one is going to 12 3. So this one 2920. That is called 2920. Okay, so that is equal to minus value, this is going to plus value equal to 2 times this one added, this is subtracting for this value, the remaining value 3300. That is debt of into AB, that is equal to 3300. That is the left hand side answer. Now let us take the right hand side. The first to find out the debt A, next debt B. So debt A value is equal to A's equal to is equal to 4 3 minus 2. Next one 107. Next one 2 3 minus 5. Okay, ma? So that is equal to 4 into the entire column, entire row closed. The first multiplication 0, second multiplication 3 sevens are 21. Next one minus 3 into the entire column, entire row closed. 1 into minus 5 is equal to minus 5. Next minus 14. Okay, ma? Minus 14. Next one minus 2 into first one 3 minus 0. So that is equal to 4 into minus 21 minus 3 into minus 19 minus 2 into 3. So that is equal to this one minus 84. The first one minus 84. So this one 19 into 3, 19 3 sir. This one 27 remaining 2, 3, 5. Okay, ma. So this one plus 5, 7. Next one minus 6. That is equal to the value of this one is minus 90. So this is minus 90 plus 57. 90, 57. So the value is equal to minus 90. 57, this one is going to 10, 3, remaining this one 8, so this one 3, that is equal to 33, that is the value of debt. So this is the modulus debt value. So debt of A equal to 33, debt of A is equal to 33. Now let us take the remaining value of B. So 1, 3, 3, minus 2, 4, 0. Next 9, 7, 5. Next to find out the debt of A, that is equal to 1 into, so first one, 1 into the first multiplication, 20 minus 0. Okay, so first multiplication, 20 minus 0. Minus 3 into the first one, minus 10. Next one, plus 0. Okay, next plus 3 into, plus 3 into, so next one, minus 14. Plus 36, plus 36. So, debt of A is equal to 1 into 20, minus 3 into minus 10, plus 3 into, so 36 is 2, 2. This is 2, 2. Okay, ma. This one is going to 2, this one is going to 2. Is equal to 20 minus plus 30. Next one, plus 66. Okay, ma. That is equal to, that is equal to, so this one 50, 50 plus 66, 50 plus 66 means is equal to 106, 166 sir. So that is the last term should be is going to the first multiplication is minus 14, this is a minus 14, this is a minus 36, okay, minus 36, it is clear. So that is called this one minus 50. This is minus 50. So this one 20. Next one plus 30 plus. This is called minus 150. So that is equal to 50 minus 150. That is equal to minus 100. So next one debt of into B. Debt of B is equal to 100. The second answer debt of B is equal to 100. So therefore debt of A. Debt of A into debt of B, that is equal to debt of A is equal to 33. Okay, ma. Next to minus 100 is equal to minus 3300. So this is equation number 2. So from equation 1 is equal to 2, which implies that from equation 1 and 2 is equal to, which implies that so the first one is debt of into AB, debt of into AB, that is equal to debt of A, next one debt of B. So we get the result of this equation. Multiplication mattu oru chila edathula varum indha place la konjam changes pannom andha place la namakku oru minus nisalichu adhu konjam changes pannirukom idhukku munnadi endha place changes pannom appadina indha place la oru zero. Okay, okay, okay.